refusing holding on. Can we find a way where we could spend some time alone?